Something flashing in there. No, it's got me more than that. Next. Right, this is a 240 volt input. Wired up correctly, but with 600 volts DC going in it. Let's see what happens. 3, 2, 1. Oof. I think it's gone short. There's some current going into that transformer. Ah, oh, look, it's going already. Ah, oh, that didn't last more than 2 seconds. Oh, it's going to burst into flames. I'm getting excited. It's going to be flames. It's going to get to the optimum cooking temperature. No! Oh, more than that! Oh. Right, just for the fun of it, we're going to pop that to low voltage side. Ha ha.